After more than 2 years on the run, Kevin Lamar Mason, the man accused of killing another man outside a Minneapolis church during a funeral, was caught near Indianapolis last week and is accused of shooting Dontavious Catchings back in 2021.
An around-the-clock manhunt after a major mistake.
He was released 2 days after his arrest, a mistake made by jailhouse employees.
This was an error. This should have not happened. Mason should not have been released from our custody.